holiday season, give the gift that takes a licking and keeps on ticking. Timex watches from Target, where all Timex watches are marked 25% off the manufacturer's suggested retail price. It's time to save at Target.
A one-hour Brooklyn Bridge will be seen next Wednesday at this time. Now, get ready for the following CBS special.
I suppose it all started with the snow. You see, it was a very special kind of snow. A snow to make the happy happier and the giddy even giddier. A snow to make a homecoming homier and natural enemies friends. Natural. For it was the first snow of the season. And as any child can tell you, there's a certain magic to the very first snow. Especially when it falls on the day before Christmas. But when the first snow is also a Christmas snow, well, something wonderful is bound to happen.
Children, back to your seats. The snow can wait. Now. I've hired Professor Hinkle, the magician, to entertain at today's class Christmas party. So pay attention.
Now, Professor Hinkle was just about the worst magician in the world.
And so, I put the magic eggs into my hat. Abracadabra, to coin a phrase. And voila, the eggs have turned into... Missy. Where is that rabbit? Hocus Pocus, where are you? The only thing this hat's good for is the trash can. Elders, you naughty, naughty little girl. And you stay in there, or there'll be no carrots for Christmas.
But you can't take that hat back. It brought Frosty to life.
You saw it happen.
I saw nothing of the kind. Quiet. I can't lose that hat if it's really got magic now. It'll make me a millionaire magician.
But we saw Frosty come to life, didn't we?
Uh-huh. Oh, we sure did.
You silly children believe everything you see. When you're grown up, you'll realize that snowmen can't come to life.
But we
silly, silly.
Oh, Frosty, we don't care what grown-ups say. We know you did come to life.
We know, Frosty. We just know.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Frosty the Snowman.
Ronald McDonald's Family Theater, The Wish That Changed Christmas, a new all-family special hosted by Ronald himself, Friday, December 20th on CBS.
Fisher-Price knows that into each toy's life, a little rain must fall. In fact, sometimes rain isn't the only thing that falls. Which is why Fisher-Price toys are built for all the twists and turns and thumps of that long endurance race called childhood.
Next.
Why don't penguins have wings that work?
Comic strip favorites Opus and Bill. In an all-new Christmas adventure, a wish for wings that work. Next. In the tradition of Frosty and Rudolph comes an all-new Christmas special.
Would you be my grandma?
Ronald McDonald hosts The Wish That Changed Christmas, Friday after Charlie Brown.
If you have a question about AIDS, you can get an answer 24 hours a day by calling the National AIDS Hotline at 1-800-342-AIDS.
Now, of course, the hat did belong to Frosty and the children. That point must be made very clear. Therefore, Hocus Pocus was entirely in the right in what he was about to do. Hocus raced back to the children just as fast as he could.
Look, the hat's back. Let's see if it'll make Frosty alive again.
Happy birthday! Hey! I said my first words. But snowmen can't talk. All right, come on now. What's the joke? Could I really be alive? I mean, I can make words. I can move. I can juggle. I can sweep. I can count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9, 6, 8. Well, I can count to 5. What do you know? I'm even ticklish. In fact, I'm all living. I am alive. What a neat thing to happen to a nice guy like me.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. Oh, when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could. Children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter, Frosty?
Whew. Is there a thermometer around here?
Over there in the wall. Why?
Oh, I was afraid of that. The thermometer's getting red. I hate red thermometers.
Why, Frosty?
Because when the thermometer gets all reddish, the temperature goes up. And when the temperature goes up, I start to melt. And when I start to melt, I get all wishy-washy.
Then you've got to go someplace where you'll never melt.
The only place I'd never melt is the North Pole.
Then we've got to get you there.
Yeah, we'll take you downtown to the railroad station and put you on a train.
Great. I always wanted to see the town. Let's make a party out of it. Let's have a parade.
Village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can.
Come on, kids, follow the leader.
Didn't you see that traffic light?
What's a traffic light?
Up there on the lamppost.
What's a lamppost?
Oh, you want a ticket, wise guy?
I'd love one. To the North Pole, please.
Huh?
You've got to excuse him, sir. You see, he just came to life, and he doesn't know much about such things.
Oh, well, okay, if he just came to life. Move along! That silly snowman. Once they come to life, they don't know nothing. Come to life?
A ticket to the North Pole, please.
North Pole? Oh, yes, ma'am. Loot you by the way, Saskatchewan, Hudson Bay, Nome, Alaska, the Klondike and Aurora Borealis. Gotta make a change at Nanook of the North, you know. There'll be $3,004, including tax.
Oh, but we don't have any money.
No money! No money, no ticket.
Now I'll never get to the North Pole.
Oh, Frosty, you just can't melt.
Oh, Karen, don't you get all slushy, too.
What is it, Hocus? Out the window? A refrigerated boxcar. On a train headed north. You'll be safe there, Frosty. Come on.
It's full of ice cream and frozen Christmas cakes.
What a neat way to travel.
The train is pulling out.
Are you coming to the North Pole, too?
I'm sure my mother won't mind. As long as I'm home in time for supper.
Frosty the Snowman had a hurry on his way. But he waved goodbye saying, don't cry, I'll be back again someday.
I must get that hat back. Think nasty, think. what's new from Shake and Bake? Hot, spicy, plump and delicious. New Shake and Bake hot and spicy pork is the answer. Why fry? Shake and Bake.
This is Digger, my little brother. The guy's a born trucker. He comes in my room. What does he go for?
Taco!
Tell him, these are for big guys. So what'd you get for your birthday, Digger?
Taco!
Special ones for little kids. A big fat dump truck and a big fat fire truck. They come loaded and they guarantee them for life. That's a long time. So are you happy, Digger?
Taco!
Wherever you go, Tonka means trucks.
7-Up would like to give you a gift of holiday cheer. Just clip 4 proofs of purchase from 2-liter bottles of any refreshing 7-Up product. Take them to Toys R Us. And for just $19.99, you get the new Spot Game Pack for Nintendo Game Boy. A $5 savings. Just in time for Christmas. Put 7-Up in your holiday and make the season bright.
Here's a new idea from Shake and Bake. It's hot. It's spicy. It's delicious. New Shake and Bake hot and spicy chicken will grab your whole family. Why fry? Shake and Bake.
Merry Christmas, Charlie Brown!
The Peanuts Gang is home for the holidays.
Good grief.
In the family classic, A Charlie Brown Christmas, Friday at 8.
Actually, a refrigerated boxcar is a splendid way to travel. Splendid, that is, if one is a snowman or a furry-coated rabbit. But for Karen...
Are you cold, Karen? Now, that's a silly question. You wouldn't be sneezing if you weren't cold.
Well, just a little.
Frosty realized that Karen had to get out of that car as soon as possible. So when the little freight train stopped to let an express full of happy Christmas travelers pass, Frosty took advantage of the opportunity and quickly got them all out.
Oh, you tricked me! No fair!
The only thing Professor Hinkle could do was make a jump for us. Frosty wanted to get as far away as he could before Hinkle woke up. But the woods to which they traveled were still bitterly cold.
Hocus, I've got to get Karen all warmed up, or she's a goner. But I can't make a fire. Oh, boy, that's one thing I really can't do. Guess we just better keep moving till we find someone who can.
Then suddenly they came upon a tiny glint, which seemed almost magical. For it was Christmas Eve, and the woodland animals were all decorating for their big celebration. They knew Santa was to come that night, and they wanted everything to be just right.
Hocus, speak to the animals. See if they will all pitch in and build a fire for Karen.
Delighted to help. So he found a spot away from the glen where the fire wouldn't catch on to the tree. Soon there was a spark, and in almost no time, a splendid fire was crackling away. Frosty was careful to stay far away from the flames.
Hocus, We've got to find someone to help Karen get home before she freezes. And me to the North Pole before I melt. But who? No, not the Marines. No, not the President of the United States. Oh, they were both swell ideas, but we've got to find someone nearby. Yeah, Santa Claus. That's a great idea. Why didn't I think of that before? Hocus, you go back with the animals. And when Santa comes, you bring him right here. Understand? Hurry now!
And so Frosty kept a silent vigil, waiting patiently all through the night until Santa would arrive. But suddenly...
Oh, a campfire. Well, isn't that all snug and comfy?
No, don't!
Now, give me that hat or else.
Or else? What?
Well, don't bother me with details. Give me that hat.
Get on my shoulders, Karen.
You see, Frosty, since he was made of snow himself, was the fastest belly whopper in the world. And old Professor Hickle was soon far out distant. And now it was Frosty's good fortune that right at the bottom of the hill was a tiny greenhouse used to grow precious tropical poinsettias for Christmas.
It's got to be all warm and snug inside for those Christmas flowers to grow so beautiful. Let's go in.
Oh, but you will melt.
Just a little. I'll only stay inside for a minute. Besides, I've been meaning to take off a little weight anyway. Stay in here much longer and I'll really make a splash in the world.
Now I've got you. And the minute you're all melted, the hat will be mine.
Santa had arrived, but was it too late? Hocus explained the situation to Santa, who, as you know, speaks a fluent rabbit. And when they didn't find Frosty and Karen on the hill, Santa followed Frosty's pad in the snow to the greenhouse. But when they got inside, a terrible sight met their eyes. Frosty, the snowman, was a happy, jolly soul. With a corn cob pipe and a button nose, and two eyes made out of coal. They were too late.
Too late? Why, nonsense. Oh, don't cry, Karen. Frosty's not gone for good. You see, he was made out of Christmas snow, and Christmas snow can never disappear completely. Oh, it sometimes goes away for almost a year at a time and takes the form of spring and summer rain. But you can bet your boots that when a good, jolly December wind kisses it, it'll turn into Christmas snow all over again.
Yes, but he was my friend.
Just watch.
Wait a minute. I want that hat, and I want it now.
Don't you dare touch that.
And just what are you going to do about it?
If you so much as lay a finger on the brim, I'll never bring you another Christmas present as long as you live.
Never?
Never.
No more trick cards or magic balls or...
No more anything.
Oh, that's not fair. I mean, we evil magicians have to make a living too.
Now you go home and write, "I am very sorry for what I did to Frosty," 100 zillion times. And then maybe, just maybe, mind you, you'll find something in your stocking tomorrow morning.
A new hat, maybe? Oh, yes, sir. Goodbye, everyone. Sorry to lose and run, but I've got to get busy writing. Busy, busy, busy.
Seven Up would like to give you a gift of holiday cheer. Just clip 4 proofs of purchase from 2-liter bottles of any refreshing 7-Up product. Take them to Toys R Us. And for just $19.99, you get the new Spot Game Pack for Nintendo Game Boy. A $5 savings. Just in time for Christmas. Put 7-Up in your holiday and make the season bright.
This Christmas, Tandy computers, some of the best-selling PC compatibles in America, are on sale at Radio Shack. 4 complete systems with color monitors start at just $599.90. All come with 24 unique home organizer programs. The more powerful RLX system is the perfect home office machine. And with hard drive, it's just $1199.95. The Tandy 1000 family of computers, so easy to use, we guarantee success.
Radio Shack, America's technology store.
Come on, Frosty. We're all waiting for you.
Happy birthday!
Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day.
And so Santa took Karen home and made ready to bring Frosty back to the North Pole with him. Karen hated to say goodbye to Frosty. But as Santa promised, Frosty returned every year with the magical Christmas snow. And every year there was a great celebration with a big Christmas parade.
Look at that Frosty go. Over the hills of snow, Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and 2 eyes made out of coal.
And with Frosty the Snowman, Christmas was always very merry indeed. You have a merry Christmas, too.
Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way.
But he waved goodbye, saying, "Don't you cry.
I'll be back on Christmas Day."
This is CBS.
They thought they owned the road. Wrong. They didn't count on Hess. Hess detergent gasolines.
Stop at the green.
Our advanced detergent formula powers outstanding performance.
Stop.
Independent tests prove it. Hess detergent gasolines deliver exceptional cleaning power. And that means exceptional performance.
Stop at the green.
Hess, power to perform.
La 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 la, TJ Maxx.
Bum 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 bum.
Forget your troubles, the season is here. Jingle bells and tiny reindeer. Run down to the Max and don't think twice. For maximum presents at minimum price.
Make your holiday twice as nice.
At the Max. La 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 la, TJ Maxx. La 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 la.
Mr. Santa Claus. I need new wings. Not fancy wings. Just plain Jane, low rent, barely bent, homegrown, bare bone, off the shelf, two-part Kmart, no-frills flappers. They would be an improvement over my own. As your record should show, I am a bird. Specifically, a penguin. An embarrassing accident of birth, for which I do not blame my mother.
I prefer to blame
Congress. For the first time in my life, I have a request for your plumpness. Let me start by telling you about my life lately. In fact, just this morning. Before this one, it was plain that a penguin can say the word fly, but he simply cannot do it. Why don't penguins have wings that work? This? They call this a wing? This is a bad joke. This is built-in obsolescence. I'm an Edsel. I might as well be a dung beetle or a fly-infested, worm-infused, molded, mildewed scrap of rotten banana. Or a network executive. Not a bad day for flying, anywho. No lift, heavy ozone, plus too many stupid cats during the takeoff roll. Oh. Got a little perspiration on your puss there, Billy boy. You also have a rubbish can up to your nether regions. Whew! You smell like last week's Brussels sprouts. I suggested that you move into the recyclables can, didn't I? Some years ago, Father Christmas, I rescued old Bill from the university science lab. They replaced his brains with tater tots. I have no need for a sidekick, sir. But still, he'd like to be my best buddy. But then stink bugs might like to dance the Watusi in my shorts, too. I mean, you gotta draw the line somewhere.
Opus and Bill, a wish for wings that work. Sponsored by Nintendo. Makers of the new Super Nintendo Entertainment System and great new games like Super Mario World and F-Zero. Now you're playing with power. Super Power.
Nothing prepares you for F-Zero, created for the new Super Nintendo Entertainment System. You won't believe the power. You won't believe the control. You won't believe the jumps, the curves, or the feeling you get until you experience it for yourself.
Wow, that's fast.
F-Zero for the ultimate G-Force, only on the next generation from Nintendo. Now you're racing with power, superpower.
You can count on Sears for great Christmas values. Save $15 on this Kenmore Choice coffee maker, our best coffee maker at our lowest price ever. Just $29.99, but only through Saturday, only at Sears.
Now is the time of year when all children behave
reindeer fly, and York peppermint patties turn red and green. Get the sensation.
There once was a bunch of babies who lived in a shoe. Changing time made them cranky. They had better things to do. Till Huggies made it fun for all, with 11 story time designs for each, big to small. There were lullabies for tiny tykes to make them smile and coo, while the bigger ones found counting and learning games to do. Now the crew in the shoe are amused all the day, for changing time is happy time since Huggies came their way.
I woke up this morning, my wings ain't no use. My foot down on my shoes, I got those flightless earthbound blues.
Lately, Father Christmas, my social life hasn't gotten much higher off the ground than my feet.
Hey, look, I'm a bird. Oh, I have slipped the soily bonds of earth.
Honey, I'll be taking lunch on the moon today.
What's the red thing on the neck? Turboprop? So where's the exhaust? Don't answer that.
Note the mighty wings. I suspect they sputter more than flutter.
They're obviously jealous of my nose. Anybody would be.
Huh?
Hairball! Get out of the way! Hey, spread out! Hey, get away from that! Don't touch that thing!
Good morning, Truffles.
Merry Christmas, Opus. Always a pleasure to run into someone lower on the food chain. Did you know you have a large rutabaga on your nose?
This is my nose. Excuse me, I'm late for my support group.
Surely you're not persisting in your flights of fancy, huh? Myself, I am perfectly comfortable with my self-image. You would not see me trying to fly.
I hope not. You're a pig.
Rhinoceros.
Pig.
Rhinoceros.
Pig. P-O-R-K. You know, the other white meat.
How about that water buffalo? They've been giving out those lobotomy coupons in the little friskies again.
Phew. Well, I appreciate your support on the way to my support group. Now wait outside and please try not to give anybody rabies.
You're late, Mr. Opus. Everyone's waiting.
There was a rhinoceros on 2nd Avenue.
Uh-huh. Save it. Good afternoon, everybody. I'd like to welcome a new member to our group. Opus, please introduce yourself.
Hello. My name is Opus, and I am a flubberholic.
Hello, Opus.
I accept that my life has become ruled by an obsessive need for flight. I...
Albatross! Just be glad your wife didn't leave you for an albatross!
Good, George. Confront your feelings.
My puny kiwi wings weren't good enough for Dolores. No. She had to have
an albatross! With great, big, long wings.
He was on hormones. You heard me read my beak.
Hormones!
Maybe we shouldn't be confronting those particular feelings.
Speaking of feelings, darn if I don't feel like a Boeing 747. I'm cleared for takeoff.
Whoa. Oh, good. Let's confront our feelings about that one.
So what if they're small? Some women prefer small wings. What did Dolores want? Quantity or quality? She wants them big. Marry the space shuttle, you shrew!
Space shuttle? Watch it!
Oh, my Dolores. Oh, thank you.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Pull up and out of here! Zoom!
Excuse me, is this cockroach cross-dressers in crisis?
I want to talk to the colonel!
At this point, Father Christmas, there is only one option for a penguin whose wings only sputter. I was compelled to take the laws of physics into my own hands. I became an aeronautic vigilante. Christmas, my brief career as an aeronautic vigilante was over, as was my patience.
That's it. My cup runneth over with cats. I need cats like I need butt implants. You still smell like Brussels sprouts. And look at you. You have hair growing out of your eyeballs. You lay around the house eating small rodents like big dogs. And you
barf on the Chinese rug.
Barf on the Chinese rug. You are the grand poobah of worthlessness. And you can't even fly. You ruin everything. Go, leave, shoo, shoo.
It was then, dear Santa Claus, in the midst of my most terrible conniption, that my salvation revealed itself to me. You, sir, you are that. Please, sir, I have only one request this Christmas. One passion, one wish. Some penguin wings that work.
Turbulence.
Oh, no!
Ninja Turtles 2, The Secret of the Ooze, a perfect holiday gift, rated PG. Words can't describe the endless challenge of Super Mario World, so we let the players do the talking. Super Mario World is here. It's one of the new generation of Nintendo games. It comes only with Super Nintendo, and it's like nothing you've ever faced. Now you're playing with power, superpower.
7-Up would like to give you a gift of holiday cheer. Just clip four proofs of purchase from 2-liter bottles of any refreshing 7-Up product. Take them to Toys R Us. And for just $19.99, you get the new Spot Game back for Nintendo Game Boy. A $5 savings. Just in time for Christmas. Put 7-Up in your holiday and make the season bright. Friday.
And now back to A Wish for Wings That Work.
Good morning, lovey. Oh, my word, of course. Here, boy, we're traveling in the wrong direction. Wake up. We're going in the wrong direction.
Couldn't you arrange to make a little less noise?
I tell you, we're going west, and Shanghai is way east of here.
Why, and Fenn is the best pilot in China. He knows what he's doing.
Oh, it's better.
But he might have lost his way.
Of course, that's what I told him last night. You can't expect a man to sail around in the dark.
All right, calm yourself. I'll speak to Fenn. Fenn! I say... Bob, wake up. Something's happened. It isn't Fenn in the cockpit. The bloke up there looks like a Chinese or a Mongolian or something.
What? We don't keep the macadamia nuts up here. Talk to the stewardess. Gotta go. I've got a Douglas DC-3 to fly.
It's a penguin.
I can fly this thing. Left foot, left rudder. Starboard stabilizing ailer-tooter. Ailer-tooter. Good evening. This is the captain speaking. If anyone knows where the starboard ailer tutor is on a DC-3, would you please press your call button now? Starboard ailer tutor! We're going down. Why are we going down? We're going down because penguins can't fly.
Yikes!
There.
Calamity!
Catastrophe!
Cataclysm! A considerable setback! A Yuletide debacle, pure and simple! Come with us! No time! Help!
Okay. Let me just gargle.
Superfluous.
Needless!
Spread out!
Out! Yeah!
His stern!
His rudder! Look! It's replaceable! Like a tire!
Look there.
This is a fraternity prank, isn't it?
No, look.
You're gonna steal my clothes and leave me naked outside Albuquerque.
There.
Ooh, ouch, jeez.
Hello, can somebody help?
We do it ourselves,
but ice water ain't our shtick.
Beyond others. Time to fly, son.
Boys, let's go!
The Lifesavers family just got a little smaller. New Lifesavers holds candy. The big flavor of Lifesavers candy in delicious little bites. New holds candy from Lifesavers.
When you decide to step up to this
kind of power, this kind of challenge, this kind of flying, crashing feeling. When you decide to get serious, there's only one place to come, the games of Super Nintendo. No one else creates this kind of experience, because no one else creates these kinds of games. Now you're playing with power, superpower.
You can count on Sears for great Christmas values. This Craftsman 16-inch scroll saw with plain end and pin-type blades is a $169.98 value for only $119.99. Don't miss it. Only at Sears now.
Merry Christmas, Charlie Brown!
The Peanuts Gang is home for the holidays.
Good grief.
In the family classic, A Charlie Brown Christmas, Friday at 8.
Hey, kids, know where you can find me, your favorite feline, and oh, yeah, John and Odie, too. It's the all-new Garfield and Friends, Saturday on Kid TV, where kids rule.
I woke up this morning.
Friday, your favorite Peanuts characters find the true meaning of Christmas in the classic A Charlie Brown Christmas. Then, a childless couple finds joy when an orphan finds them in time for Christmas. And an all-new A Wish That Changed Christmas, all Friday on CBS.
Don't get cocky!